we're good at saying you can't make assumptions. In economics, that is a radical statement. Once you start assuming all families are made up of a cisgender man and woman at the head of them, once you start assuming that people just come into the marketplace with the same amount of power and resources, then you are completely misjudging the way our economy operates. So it's important to have people be willing to question received wisdom.